Okay, so I'm going to take you through the three-way hip stretch. What we're going to do is we're going to start by putting a towel or a stretching strap over our foot and then just gently roll back onto the ground and try and have your leg extended so that the leg is vertical. So you want to be in this position, you're holding onto your towel or your stretching strap. Have a relaxed and neutral foot and all you want to do is just pull back until you feel a light stretch through the hamstring. So I want you to stay here for between 30 seconds to 1 minute. And then once you've done that, we're going to just gently take the leg across the midline of the body. Now in this position, your foot should actually be on the outside of your hip. Again, in this position, we're going to hold it for between 30 to 45 seconds. Once you've done that, then gently pull the toe back towards the opposing shoulder. So your toe is pulling straight back towards this shoulder. And this one again, you'll hold like the first stretch for between 30 and 60 seconds. Once you've done that, you can gently pull it back and return it back down to the ground and swap over and do the other side.